What the hell was the general thinking, keeping us on guard in the rain like this? What the heck was the colonel thinking, leaving us behind like this?